So if you plan on doing the North Coast 500, you need to add this stop. And this is Rogie Falls. Now it's accessible via a short woodland walk from the car park, and basically it's a series of waterfalls that you can view from this suspension bridge. And if you go in August or September, there's also a chance that you could see wild salmon leaping upstream.